1 in 34 people are estimated to be living with sight loss in the UK today. This means in the average classroom, one person could be visually impaired, or one player on a rugby pitch. It's predicted that by 2050, the number of people with sight loss in the UK will double to over 4 million.